This is the insane thing that happens if you don't line up your screens. So the first screen, you're really not gonna be able to tell anything, but wait until we get the second screen going. So this is where you really have to line it up, but we didn't. And that is the result, but kind of a vibe. Okay, now we're gonna show you how bomb this print can look when we line up the screens properly. Our master printer's going in with a gradient, getting that ink super smooth. Wow, which one did you like better?